Hello to everyone. I hope all of you are familiar with the concept of pH. It is actually a measure of acidicity or basicity of a solution. Normally in labs we measure pH with the help of pH indicators supplied by manufacturers in chemical bottles. But instead of using chemicals, we can even very conveniently use flower extracts, which can be obtained very easily, and they can give amazing and spectacular results. Normally, the flowers contain colorful pigments called anthocyanins, and which change their color according to the surrounding pH. So the experiment is based upon this principle. I hope you would find the experiment interesting. So here are the five beakers. The first one is having 9 molar NaOH, which is sodium hydroxide. And the rest of the four beakers, the first one is having water, second, third and fourth one are having rose extract, which has been crushed out of rose petals in water. So here I add one drop to this beaker and two drops of 9 molar NaOH to this beaker. Now let us see the change in color. So with the change in pH, how amazingly the color changes to green. Now because we added two drops, the pH rises more. And here we can see the color like magic changes to yellow. So these are the amazing results obtained by flower extract. Now let us confirm that the change in color is actually really because of the change in pH. So here is the pH paper. The change in the color is going to indicate the pH. So here we have dipped in water. The pH is around 7 because the color is light green. Now let us check the pH of rose extract. So again the color is light green, that's why the pH is around 7. So the pH of rose extract and water remains same. Now where we added one drop, the color is light blue, so it is either 9 or 10. So pH has risen from 7 to 9 or 10. So next one with yellow color, where we had added two drops. So color is dark blue. That means pH of 10.5 or more. So now lastly, let us check the pH of 9 molar NaOH itself. So again, it is very dark blue. So it must be above 10.5. So this is the way we can use flower extracts as pH indicators. Thank you.